Norton product. You can follow this procedure to install Norton on a Windows computer or a Mac. First, open your browser and go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Go ahead and enter your Norton account credentials and click Sign In. The email address and password are the same that you provided when you purchased your Norton subscription from the Norton online store. Click Download. You are presented with the option to download the Norton service that is compatible to your device. Click Agree and Download. As shown here, the Norton arrow will help you locate the downloaded file. All you have to do is double-click it. Your Norton service will be downloaded in a few minutes. Click Install. Your Norton service is installed, activated, and registered automatically to your Norton account. Now that you have successfully installed your Norton service, you can use the Setup feature button to easily configure the important features available for your subscription. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit our support website, support.norton.com.